If love had a sound, this would be that sound. Love. Chest won't succeed to breathe if not the air of you. Surely there has never been a shade so blue, a sting attitude so not mad at you, not a magnitude to encompass the latitude of my love for you. No space or time compatible. What do I have to do? What do I have to do? Ooh, my friends say I got it bad for you. I do, but there's nothing in this world I'd rather do but you. Hey, I want to make love to your existence, drenched in the colors of your energy, then masturbate to the memories. I want to lose myself inside yourself until you find me, confine me to the freedom of your prison. Exist in the same space, same time. Combine until your thoughts slow grind with mine. Combine until your thoughts slow grind with mine. Combine until your thoughts slow grind with mine. My, I wanna drink the sweat of your intellect. Reflect and watch your light passion mark my neck. Caress the sight of your presence with no question. Undress to the nakedness of love, pure love. I want to make love to my soulmate. My soulmate, make love to my soulmate. My soulmate, make love to my soulmate. I wonder, how does it feel to make love to your soulmate? Kinda like writing poetry till climax, till the point and place where our space and time match and we cross divine paths. Tell me, would you like that? How would you like that? Tell me, would you like that? Now, would you like that? Tell me, would you like that? Would you like that? Tell me. I wanna love you more than madly. Wrap these legs around your words until your speech is straddled deep. Gladly swim the currents of your vibration. Be set.
Hi, my name is Andrea. I'm a dancer. The reason why I feel that improv is important is because I think that it helps a dancer to explore her body or his body more, and you know, find more creative ways of moving. It can be for choreography or just for himself. And to me, I feel like improvising helps me to express myself more. And the reason why I started dancing is because it just helps me release stress. And yeah, I enjoy doing it.